Hello everyone and welcome back to our channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to add font in Snapseed. If you're new to Snapseed and you don't know how to add font, I'm going to show you an easy way to do it. So without any further ado, let's get into it. At first, open the Snapseed app and now click on the plus icon to add the photo that you want to add font to. For example, I'll choose this. In this section, click on Tools at the bottom menu. From here, scroll a bit and you'll be able to see text option. Simply click on it. Double tap on the text to change the text. Now, enter your preferred text. And click on OK to save changes. Now, you can change the font from here. Choose the type of font that you want to add to your photo. For example, I'll choose this one. And you can also play with the opacity from the slider. And you can also invert the text like this or this according to your preference. And once you're happy with your photo, click here to save changes. And just like that, we have added a font in our photo in Snapseed. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tutorials like this.